Welcome to good old Terre Haute, Gorilla Monsoon, along with his lordship, Alfred Hayes. Look at jam-packed, Alfred, as usual.
Yes, and a very, very excited audience they are here today. Some tremendous WWF matches, as always. And this fellow figuring very prominently, terrific Terry Taylor.
Terrific Terry Taylor has all the tools necessary to be successful here in the World Wrestling Federation. And I assume that young lady does, too.
Yes, I would imagine she's a great fan of Terry Taylor's. I'll see if I can find her after the matches.
You'll have to look for her, Alfred. She won't be looking for you. You can bet on it.
Taylor's starting off very mildly here against Joey Maggs. But
Joe
very
Maggs, I like to see guys like Joe Maggs, Alfred, come along. Guys like this who dedicate their entire life to the World Wrestling Federation, want to be successful in it, and they realize the only way they're going to be able to do that is to get in there with a guy like Terrific or Terrible Terry and be successful.
Yes. Now, whether he's successful or not, I still applaud his courage just the same as you do, and his obvious determination to become a superstar in the WWF, but it takes a lot of heart, a lot of guts, but paramount to all that, it takes a lot of ability.
Well, elbow by Taylor. Or Tyler, however you... Which do you call him?
I'll say Taylor.
Oh, I'll say Tyler.
What?
Terrific Terry. Certainly has a very impressive... Oh, look at that.
Oh, that's an awful, awful move to suffer in.
The youngster may have to see his orthodontist.
Yes. And Taylor's really got this young man befuddled now.
Ooh. He doesn't have it all together right now.
I think there was a slight reprimand from the referee there. Taylor showed him that it was with the inside of the boot, that blow. Open to discussion, of course. Referees these days very, very close on top of their men. They look at these chaps in the ring, watch them very carefully indeed.
Well, they know that they have the long jaw of the law watching. Sergeant Slaughter.
Yes, indeed.
Who reports directly to the World Wrestling Federation president, Jack Tunney.
He's a nice chap, Jack Tunney.
He certainly is, once you get him awake.
He's never been known to treat anybody to a meal yet.
Absolutely not. They call them old deep pockets.
Yes. Well, gentlemen never saw their hands with money. You know.
Look at this backbreaker, well executed. He said, that's it. I've had it. All done fooling around. The wrestling lesson is over. He's not going to beat him that way.
No.
Sorry.
It looks like he wants to toy with him a little more. Not exactly the right tactic to take. Sometimes it can backfire on you. However, it does look as if Maggs is almost out of this particular competition here.
Just one of the many blockbusters here this week on Primetime Wrestling. We've got some WWF superstars coming up. We'll be seeing high energy and tag team action. And the Intercontinental title is on the line here this week on Primetime Wrestling. Virgil gets a crack at Shawn Michaels. How about that, Albert?
Oh, what a tremendous match that is going to be. I can hardly wait to see that one.
In the meantime, Terrific Terry really giving a lesson to this youngster.
Yes, he's taking him to school here. You're absolutely right, Gorilla. Terry Taylor's now getting a little heated with the referee, telling him to stay out of his face, but the referee doing the right thing there. Taylor seems to be somewhat annoyed at Joey Maggs. I don't know why. He's commanded every aspect of this match.
Look, I got to talk to you.
Also still to come, the... humongous Yokozuna.
Big man. Huge man.
Oh, there it is. The power bomb by Terrific Terry. Forget about it. Wow.
Here is your winner, Terrific Terry Taylor.
Terrific Terry Taylor chalking up another one. Let's go back and take a look.
Gorilla, it's worth looking at this power bomb that he executed because he took it from the side. He executed that so well, and another victory registered there for terrific Terry Taylor. Now let's go to the Reverend Slick.